I'm Andy, toy tester here at Hawkins Bazaar, and today you join us at the Hawkins Grotto to have a look through one of our Christmas stockings. These pre-filled Christmas stockings are some of the most popular gifts every year. Each one costs £20, but is filled with £30 worth of fun gifts for everyone of all ages, so you get an instant £10 saving on the spot. All of our pre-filled stockings come with this rather fabulous red stocking. That's what it looked like on your mantle. If you'd like to see more videos like this one, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel. Also, have any questions about it, drop them in the comments below. So, let's take a peek inside and see what's in these stockings then, shall we? Today, we're looking at the adult Christmas stocking for her. There's one for him as well, but this one's for the ladies. Okay, so let's see what's inside the adult stocking for her. Flowery jewellery box inside, you've got a mirror, compartments for your bits and pieces. Paper flowers, giant Noldy sunglasses. I'm not going to wear these, no. Balancing butterfly, horse carousel pencil, owl headphones, little owl earbuds that you stick in your phone or MP3 player. Pop in your ears and listen to tunes. Do you listen to tunes, Nick? So mini pin badges featuring Boo the dog, the world's cutest Pomeranian pup. 3D effects puzzle. Creates a fantastic lenticular scene. Perpetual spinner, so set these in motion, spin forever. Another Boo product, we've got a clip purse here. Rubber duck lip gloss, no handbag should be without it. Guardian angel key charm, and that's your lot. Just what any woman would like to find on Christmas Day. So that was a brief look at what's inside our Christmas stockings. The contents does vary between each stocking, that was just an example, but there's a huge amount of variation so that when you get two or three, everyone's got something a bit different. Makes it a bit fun for Christmas Day. Anyway, I think we're going to head indoors now. I'm starting to feel a bit of a blizzard coming on. Thanks.